Hello, everybody, and welcome back to the WhoCraft server. This is your host, Sart Saba, and today we have a special guest. His name... Uh-oh. Did you hurt him? You didn't start attacking Pikmin, did you?
No.
This is Groovy. Hello, Groovy.
How you doing? So, what's up, kids?
In our last episode, I actually took you guys around and showed you my base and Groovy's base. Groovy's the guy who built the big, desert, it's a desert temple, desert pyramid. What do you normally call it?
Yeah, it's a pyramid, palace, yeah. Whatever.
So he's also got that really cool mountain base that we looked around at a little bit. So today, Groovy was on the server when I jumped on and he said he'd like to join us. We're going to go take a look at Legacy City and show you guys the next little piece here. So as I talked about in our first episode, we're going to jump on the line. You'll notice that the jumped in line has a couple of different stops. It takes you to Legacy City first, then the Guardian Farm, then to Jumpton down at the end of the line. So we're gonna take the first exit here. So hop on a minecart. Groovy's going to come along with us. What's kind of funny is that Groovy and I both joined the WhoCraft server right before or right after. You joined right after the 1.8 update or right before it?
I think right before, because you guys did you build your apartment tower at Old Spawn, right?
Yeah, that was the 1.8.
So I came after that, September. Yeah.
Okay. So we so he's been on the server just a little less time than I have, and this is so that he and I both are kind of. Going to be grasping at straws a little bit, trying to describe what everything is in Legacy City, because it all came before us, but we'll have some fun anyway. We'll walk around and show you guys the sights, if nothing else. So, as you see, you could stop, and there's a little pause there on the line, the rail line. You can get off and come over, and this is the portal that takes you to Legacy City. When you come through the portal, they have a really nice portal here. It's kind of a four-way little building here with portals on each side, and there's a lot of different buildings here. We're gonna show you a couple of these and look around and maybe explore a little bit at the same time that you guys do. So I think right now we're gonna take a look at Sunny's base first. So there goes Groovy. So this is Sunny Days' base here in Legacy City. She built this really big, it's like a flower, an orchid maybe?
Yeah, it's more of an orchid or something like that, yeah. There's a witch farm in the middle over there, underneath the big flower bulb. Yippee!
Yeah, so there's a witch farm here, and if memory serves, you can get up into it. There's the output chest, or some of the output.
Yeah, I think it's more of a up, around and up, in the middle. Yeah, you got it. It's over here.
All the
collection
all
system.
All the redstone in the back, and then a big collection system over here. So, anyway, so this is her base, and then...
Where we come for glowstone,
yeah,
when we're too lazy for the nether.
there's a couple of witch farms on the...
That's
the
a nice beacon.
This is the main one as far as I'm concerned, right? Golly, I can't remember which floor it is to get off for the main base.
I think it's this one for her storage room or something. It's a really nice place here. She redone the tree in the middle here. Yeah, it's a nice thing. You gotta, I think it's one floor down. It's two floor up starting from the bottom.
Oh, two floors up from starting.
Yeah, well, two rail carts.
There we go. Cool. So, yeah. Oh, wow. Oh, she has, I don't know if you've seen this, Groovy, she has a dog sanctuary. Have you seen the dog sanctuary?
No, I've seen her new room for enchant over here, I think. But the dog sanctuary, no. Is it over here?
It is.
This is like the main... No?
No, I think it's closer to the...
Oh, that's where the Cheaty 1.6 villagers are.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I can show them that. So yeah, the dog sanctuary, she showed it to me the other day, and I'm trying to remember where it is now. I think it's down this
Well,
way.
I found the armor and all the picks and enchant
Oh, I
gear.
found it. It's off to the right.
Oh boy.
You've
Oh boy.
found the armor and the enchanting. Wait, you remember where that? Yeah, come back up top. And then straight across here. So
Ooh, that's nice.
this is our dog sanctuary. So the
And
way
she's got a sugar cane farm on top.
does she?
Nice,
Oh yeah.
nice. Yeah.
So the way Sunny does this is she gets a lot of dogs. She breeds a lot of dogs, and she'll take a bunch of them out with her when she goes mining, and they protect her from all the mobs and stuff. But typically they die. There's dogs in Minecraft are so derpy they
Well,
don't.
technically, I think the first time I think we tried me and Sunny bringing back the dogs, they all died. Well, mine survived and hers died. So that's why she breed them constantly now.
She's got this one. This is like Cannon the Champion is the first survivor ever. He came back with her from one of her
Okay,
first
so she
mining
named him
trips.
and gave him a throne.
Yeah,
That's
he's got the
nice.
throne here. And then these other guys are all they're basically the spawn. They're the ones that she's waiting on
They're the
taking with
offshoots,
her.
yeah, the
Yeah.
offsprings.
And I think down here she's gonna build some sort of doggy crypt or something for all the for all the
All the ones who died,
headstones, all the ones who died. Yeah, that's great. All right, let's I think the only other thing I really want to show people is the villagers, so we'll go back that
gets
direction.
back here, you gotta, unless you got another
Did
way of
she
going down there.
change it? I think, oh, she changed it. This used to be the direction. I'll follow you.
Okay, come back to the storage.
Yep.
Okay, I lost you for a second. Okay, here.
Yeah, she's been doing a lot more work in here recently. Oh, wow. Okay. Yeah, this is definitely a different direction. So these villagers, because this base was in the 1.7 world, before 1.8 came out, there were some changes made to villagers in 1.8. So all of these villagers are actually 1.7 villagers. Since we copy and pasted this base or this whole section in. So,
The
in
whole
one.
legacy city was copy and paste by MC Edit.
Right. Yeah. So the armor here that you can get really cheap, really decent, just baseline diamond shovels and stuff. He's got armor. He's got a sword, I think. Yeah, pickaxe. Basically, if you've got emeralds to spend, for 10 emeralds you can get a diamond pick, which typically that's not really common. And then the new 1.8 villagers, it's definitely not possible to do that anymore.
No.
So this is a really great addition to the server. It makes it really easy when you're if you go to the like we I took you guys to the Thunderdome on the last episode. You can very easily get some emeralds over there at the Thunderdome, and then come over here and get yourself a couple of picks to enchant and or pick
Or
your
if you're
tools.
lazy like me, you have the villagers work for you and you just collect the loot.
Yeah, so you have farms in your base that
Yeah,
you like running?
back at my old castle, I have the villagers set up as so they farm. The
Okay.
new 1.8 villagers, they farm by themselves. So yeah, I get they collect the carrots and the wheats and the potatoes, and then I just trade them for emeralds.
Yeah.
Then I come here and buy some tools and enchant them. Never have to spend a diamond no more.
Nope. Awesome. All right, so let's go back out. We'll go take a look at some of the other places around here. Oh wow. I'm going to get lost if I'm not careful. I think I found a way out though. Haha. Yep. I found the way out. There's the dog sanctuary. I didn't find the way out. Left. This way. Okay. Jump effect is in effect here. Let's go up the up the elevator. Minecart elevators are probably my favorite kind of elevators, because they're so fast.
Oh, there is, yeah, mine too.
Alright, so, I don't even know who built this over here. Maybe one of these days I'll get Sunny or somebody else that was been on the server for a long time to come along with us and give a little bit of a tour. But somebody built this house.
Look at the windmill there. It's really nice. It's a neat thing. It's sad that the whole wheat, but the whole place, the whole grass was covered with wheat around here. And it's pretty neat. Huh? I think there's something. Yeah.
I'm fairly impressed with the quality of the windmill. As the look of the windmill. It's not...
No, we've got some really great builders on. We still do, but no, there's nothing up here, man. Dead end ladder.
And back down. Oh, hello, sir. All right. Okay, so we saw the big Chinese-looking house. We've seen the windmill. I don't know what this place is, but it looks kind of cool as well. Let's hop back over. We'll go take a look at the university next, I think. Oh, the ship. Let's do the ship. So go back around. What direction you want to go, Groovy? I'm going to follow you.
Okay, this is the wall that she built around here, so we got to go back inside. Oh yeah, I gotta find that Hawaiian guy's place where I killed him and he's still mad about it. he threatened to kill my villagers once at my old castle, and I kind of went on pursuit to him, and he shot me a few times, you know, and he went to barricade himself into his house over here, if I can find it again. Oh yeah, I think it's up there. Yeah, where's the skelly? Whoop, 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 whoop.
Don't die.
So yeah, he barricaded himself here, and I kind of trapped him with lava in here.
Oh really?
Oh yeah, come here. I think the damage is still here. Yeah, I think it's this place.
That's pretty nice.
Oh, he cleaned the whole place out.
Oh, yeah.
Cheeky. Yeah, he came to like hide in this corner here, and he put all the metal fence, the iron fences there, and he logged off, and I saw him logging off, so I just put a bucket of lava up here, and there was like two layers of iron fences, and he couldn't get out in time, and he just died and lost everything, his suit and his gear.
Oh, man.
He shouldn't have threatened my villagers. You don't mess with my villagers.
Don't mess with Groovy's villagers. That is the lesson for today.
Yep. My precious.
All right, so let's see. What is this? This is Mortinder's Modern Mansion, constructed during Season 3. Unfortunately, there were other very nice builds nearby that were being worked on. Unfortunately, they were unfinished. So apparently, he had a...
Man, that's a great hall.
Wow,
seriously.
Awesome.
Nice staircase and all. Yeah.
There's a lot of
that's
quartz
a nice
in
work.
This too. That took a lot of time to get this quartz.
Empty on furniture, but I can't blame him. It's not my strong suit too, but I mean, design-wise, I mean, damn. That's sweet.
It's a big room up here in the tower. Empty window. Oh, thank you. Good thing I have feather falling on.
Okay, how many hearts did you...
Alright, you're lucky, actually, because just the other day I shot...
You took off your boots?
No, just the other day we were... I was hanging out with Sunny and Adder and a couple other people, And I shot Adder from a long distance away, kind of, I didn't intend to actually hit him, but I hit him, and he died instantly. I one-shotted him with my bow, so you're kind of lucky you didn't die.
I just changed my gear, so I'm good. Reno's house over here.
Reno's house.
Yeah.
This is pretty nice. Got a nice fireplace. I was like,
I gotta give props to Reno. I mean, when he builds something, he furnishes it, and it's pretty neat. He's a good builder.
His front closet doesn't have a whole lot of space in it.
Chamber here in the office. Oh, I found a treasure chest. Nothing in the treasure.
Nothing in the treasure chest. Well, that stinks. It's a very large desk. Reminds me of a big government desk. All right, let's go take a look at the university next. So outside and to the left, follow the path around to the left here, and we'll go to the observatory first.
So, oh, sneaky kitchen over here. Oh my god. Okay. Yeah, go in there, go back in the kitchen of Reno's house.
Yeah?
Are you there?
No, I'm not. I'm outside now.
Oh, okay.
What did you, what happened?
I found his storage chamber, but it's really neat, huh?
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, look at that. It's right behind the bar. You gotta see, you gotta know it. It's pretty hidden. Well, it's nice. Potions?
Totally not a liquor supply. Oh, wow. Dude.
Oh, barrel of wine? Barrel of rum. Yeah, that's my man.
That's pretty cool. I'm gonna take some ender pearls. Hope he doesn't.
Oh my god. He's got... Well, he had something going on here, but I think that he abandoned it, but it's still nice.
Wow.
Yeah, man, he's done some work underground.
That's pretty cool. This must be some... You know what? This was probably some sort of nuclear facility or something, because he's got the yellow and black.
Ah, okay. Yeah, I'm following. Yeah, that's a nice way, huh? And the cooling bath with for the rods, and yeah.
Yeah. All right.
Diamonds in here? Oh, yeah. Diamond and gold.
I'm turning a blind eye.
I didn't took anything. I don't look. At the end of the video, we'll go back to my place and I'll show you something. Your jaw drop.
Alrighty.
I'll have to find another place to hit it, but...
So here's the ship. Let's take a look at the dock and the ship first, and then go to the observatory. Like Gravy said earlier, I think WhoCraft has some of the best builders. I mean, you know, look at this thing. Isn't that amazing?
I mean, yeah, it's still rendering for me. The tower behind the university.
Yeah. So this ship. This ship is just so cool, and I'm not gonna go down inside, but it's just amazing how well it's constructed. Can you imagine how this is gonna look later when all of those in 1.9, when all the fences are not the fences, the iron bars and stuff are now single blocks instead of being.
Yeah, it's gonna look awkward, huh?
Yeah.
There's a lot of builds gonna look awkward. We're not gonna be able to use the. Well, it's gonna be nice to. We're gonna be able to build some nice tables, you know.
Yeah.
But with like some real, real bar. How do you call those? What the tables rest on, you know.
Anyway, yeah,
but yeah.
Yeah, it's gonna. I think it's gonna be really awesome having a completely different approach to.
But still, there's like really neat thing. We're gonna have to redo the whole elevator for the Enderman farm.
Yeah.
We're gonna have like to. It's gonna be some pain to come.
It's gonna be difficult, but it's gonna be interesting too. Well, here's our telescope, so you can look at the stars, I guess. And inside of the observatory isn't really too crazy. I wonder what this is about. Must have a jukebox records or something over here. Cool. All right. Going back out. Let's go to the university now. So the do you know who the university was built by?
Nope, but oh no, you gotta come in here. Welcome back, backtrack over here. This place is really nice for a garden, sunny, I think. Yeah, okay. Biotechnical lab. Yeah, it's really, it's a really nice build that Sunny did.
Oh, this is pretty nice, yeah. All the different types of flowers and trees and stuff. Huh. So this is part of the whole facility, right? There's a university here, so Sunny built the botanical lab as part of it. And you can see all the different species of plants, and there's a science room over here, lab stations. This is pretty neat. Little computer desks.
I mean, she did some really nice work. She's got the imagination for the furniture and all that, all the details. I mean, she's really great with that.
Yeah, that's definitely not normal for me. That's a pretty cool mural there, or thing on the window too. Looks a little bit like a tornado or something. All right. And okay, so the university was, I think it was Widow. Was it Widow that built this?
No, I think Widow came on with same as us with J-Dub and yeah, Widow and J-Dub came at the same time as us, same time as you, and I came late. But here it's there, man, it's gigantic
Yeah, it's a
build.
massive build.
Sad he didn't have time to finish it,
Right.
but man, it's really nice.
Let's go out into the gardens. Uh-oh. I think I'm stuck.
Seen this build on the creative server before it got Rex, before it got Rex, and but man,
This is crazy. I'm so
it's
impressed.
as big as my pyramid here. I mean,
Oh, easily. I
my
think your
base
pyramid's
pyramid
bigger,
I
but
think is 90 to 100 by 100 block, but this one is I think about the same size.
so I'm gonna point out that the way they did the lighting here in this little, what do you call this? Quad? I guess we'll
Bushes,
call it the
bushes.
quad. So yeah, you can see there's a jack-o'-lantern underneath, and then some glass and a bush on top. Go breaking things.
I've got silk touch if you want to show
Oh, okay.
them.
Yeah,
That's why.
so you can put the pumpkin underneath, and then some glass, and then put the bushes or the leaves on top of that, and so you get light coming out from underneath. But unless you're looking closely, you're not really going to notice it, right? Because it's all really pretty hidden here.
That's the subtle side of hiding the lighting. Seriously, if you can find the place of Kochi and E-Leader, I mean, it's really great.
To look around for it. If it's underground, it's gonna be hard to find.
No, well, I remember there's a building, but it's next to a mountain, back in the middle of the city, but gotta see this inside. That was a mob farm before. The sides here came here the first time. No, that's the library. That's big. Hello.
Wow. Dude,
That's a lot of letter.
that is a
That's a lot
lot
of
of
book and
letters.
letters.
Oh my goodness.
Oh my God. If we're ever in a shortage of bookshelf one day and we're too lazy, this way we gotta come
Oh
here.
my goodness. That is crazy. This must be like a, yeah, this is, there's the library desk. Oh, he's got the little pillars that,
Yeah, with the
beep when you
turn
walk
thing.
out
Yeah,
if
the
you're
turn
stealing
thing.
something.
Yeah, that's
That's
nice.
great.
That's why I love Minecraft. You can, like, if you got the imagination, you can build it, and
Yeah.
it's not perfect, but man, you can do so
Well,
much.
you figured it out, right? I mean, we both
Yeah,
knew what it was just
that's
walking
like
through it.
the when you go through and if it beeps, if it's not registered or something.
Yeah. I'm gonna go upstairs and see what's up here. Oh, nothing. Just a big empty room. All right, well, I
I
think
remember
that.
there's a wing here. I think it's more of a on the left side. It's a mob form. It's great. He hasn't done anything there. Man, I think the lighting was like so poor
Oh, is
that
it one of those unintentional mob farms?
Yeah, exactly.
Oh,
It's just
yeah.
a big flat land, but no lighting.
There's a witch in here.
It's on the like on this side. Yep.
have some of my loot up. Wood bottom half slab floors. Making notes to yourself about what you're gonna do. Oh, this is pretty cool. Oh, the classroom. Okay. That's pretty neat. There's another one back here over the other side. Awesome. I think that's pretty much it. Let's take a quick break and we'll come back in just a second. Alright, and we're back. And we found it. So, Groovy mentioned earlier that, was it Kochi and E-Leader? Had built this thing called Cartoon World that's down under the ground. So if you see the boat, the ship that we were at a little while ago is right over there, and there's Sunny's base. So right here back on the back end, there's this little kind of almost a garden kind of thing. And then
yeah. It leads but down. I gotta mention, we might get lost. It's been a while since I've been here. But okay. It's really nice. I think we're on the right path now. Here, look, Cartoon World. That's yep. The thing here. We're in...
Guess you
amount of clay here, and it's really nice.
That is a lot of clay.
That's a nice imagination. Oh, yeah, and go down here. Check this in. I remember this, I think. You got up, where's the button? On the block of the button? Okay, good.
Oops.
Okay, we're good.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, it's nice.
It's
really
like Super Mario World.
Exactly.
That's awesome. That is so cool. There's a sun up here.
Yeah.
And glowstone. Dark clouds. So, I guess the question is, where do you go from here? Right, that was the exit.
I told you there was... Oh, no, here. Look.
Oh,
we're good.
Oh, there's another button. Okay.
Ta-da!
Unsuspicious tool shack. Yeah. Very unsuspicious. I don't suspect a thing. Oh, wait, look. There's this amazing downward staircase. Nothing can go wrong. Oh, my goodness.
Nothing can go wrong.
Look at how long that thing
oh,
is.
Oh, my God. I don't remember of. Oh, my God. That's nice.
I guess they keep their supplies down here, too. It's very helpful, honestly, having all the ore. You know exactly where you're supposed to go to get whatever
exactly. Whatever
resource. This is pretty cool. I like this. This is probably one of the more interesting storage rooms that I've ever seen.
Hey, it's original, man. We gotta give them some props. It's really, really original. It's more of a cavern, and they use the cavern type of shape, and you know, kept it simple with the basic stone,
yeah.
But still adding the silk touch ore there, where the chest are. I mean. Yeah, big ups.
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, look at this one here.
Okay, so this is their wood and
the organic storage. Yeah.
That's pretty awesome. Alrighty. Big facility.
Before there was a snowman, I think. Oh, this is. Hey, man, come behind the snowman. Eh?
Snow farm. Oh, okay.
Okay. That's really neat.
So they've got their shovels here for getting snow. I'm assuming there's an actual snowman somewhere around here. But maybe not. Maybe they...
Maybe he died after...
Oh, yeah.
That smelter.
Big smeltery. It's like they don't have it automated. It's just a... Just
yeah, I don't think they're a big redstone fan, but they're sure good on decoration. And you've seen what they've done in the Mesa, Kochi and Eleuter, what they started. It's gonna be a pretty big project too. I mean, it's sad it's not completed, but I mean, it's a nice project that they got going on there. Ooh,
little nether fortress here. This is pretty cool. It's a really unique approach to storage solutions. I like it. I like the effect. It's definitely different. Okay, so I guess this is their enchanted books and stuff.
Yep. The potion room.
Potion room.
Come get a drink, my friend. What can I serve you?
I don't know if there's anything up here. Is it empty? It's probably nothing. Yeah. It's pretty cool. Oh my goodness.
So potion storage back here.
Potion storage.
That's the ingredient. That's a nice thing. Who did build the auto brewer back at the new spawn? You know, the what you may call it, when we last did the last jump?
Jump town?
Yeah.
I don't know.
There's somebody who built an auto brewer there. Anyway.
Was it Ethos design?
No, I don't think so.
There's a clay room.
Oh, that wasn't here before. You did this afterwards. Okay, for the Prismarine, because I remember I built with you, Widow, and others. We built a 1.8 farm, Prismarine farm. That wasn't here before, and I think when I came here, it was like still 1.8. No, it was 1.8.
It was 1.8.
But this wasn't built, so they built this afterward.
This must be... This does nothing. I don't trust you.
But they must have like a mob farm something, because the chests are being fed by a hopper chain behind it, so they must have there must be a mob farm somewhere.
That makes sense. Can you go up the stairwell?
This one here? Yeah.
So, I have to say I'm a little let down that there's not more cartoony stuff in our cartoon world here.
Well, it's Minecraft Air Limited. We gotta understand it, but I'm sure giving them my two thumbs up for. Okay, so how do we get out again? I think there was an exit. There was an exit somewhere. There we go.
Go up this way.
That's not the way we came in.
It might not be the exit.
Oh.
Is this different?
I think.
This is different.
Yeah.
It's almost like we're walking through some sort of construction of Escher or something. Like,
it's a maze, man. I told you we were going to get lost here. That's a nice place. Quartz and coal block. I mean, that's always a nice...
Alright, let's see. Maybe around the back? Nope, nothing around the back.
Alright.
I'm looking for random buttons on the wall now. You find it?
Yeah, it's here. There we go. Totally not suspicious shack over here, too.
Another stairwell going down. Who knows where this will take us?
See, I'm too OCD to build those kind of stairwells, man. It's really nice, though.
Yeah. This is nice little fishing shack and stuff. It's all overgrown.
I hear the sheep, so we're not far from the top now. What's that? Hey, no, there's a button. Come back here.
Oh, there's a button?
Yeah, come back here.
You get good eyesight there.
Ta-da.
Oh, this is the stairwell we were just in.
Ah, hey, look at that. Look at that.
Because we came out here, right?
I must have came out here.
Oh, so
that's the first
the
staircase we did. Yeah.
There. That's funny.
They've built some shortcuts, so that's okay. And it must have taken time, man, to dig all this place out. Shearing the sheep.
All the blue wool.
Oh, jeez, man, wait.
I just kind of completely ignored that big red thing over there.
Yeah.
What is this red and white thing?
Well, that's the staircase we came from.
Oh, it is?
Yeah.
Interesting. Okay.
Diving area. Oh, yeah, you can dive here. Shit. Diving under the sea,
oh,
the shack, and
funny,
No. Oh, yeah, look at here. the buttons.
This is so great.
This is so awesome. That's nice, man. The ship. Look on top of the glass. There's a ship. And what are you doing there?
It's so funny. You see the seaweed?
acacia sapling into That's nice. It's original. Is there any hidden doors button around here?
I don't see anything.
No.
Okay. At this point, I wouldn't put it past them though.
They so could have built like so many traps around here, you know, people who just fell for the trap. Oh, button here. Oh, oops. Lava trap.
Yep. Okay, so there has to be another way out then.
Somewhere. Maybe the main thing where we came from. Yeah, going back down there. Well, the staircase, the button of the staircase we found. Oh, no. Okay, that's all me. Oh, I found something.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
That makes sense. Yep, come on the back side. And then we're back into the main room again. Is it the main room though? Or is it
it's one of the... No, I think it's the main room. Oh, there's two. Look. We're
this button should take us out. But it doesn't. Yep, I found the button. This is it. That's pretty cool. I'm impressed.
Yeah.
And it's pretty well hidden down here too. I don't think anybody would just stumble upon it normally.
Oh, they've done some really nice work. I think it's one of my favorite places on the server here. Yeah,
very cool.
I'm a good builder, but I don't have the eyes or the for the details like this.
Not at all.
Oh, ouch, ouch.
Did I hit you? You alright?
I'm half down to 3 heart, but I'm good.
Is that because of me?
Well, you got the flame bow, and I think the skelly hit me too, so... double punch at the same time. So that was it for the cartoon world.
Yeah, I think we're done. There's a couple other places on here. Obviously, if you are an adult and you come and join the server, you can come look around and hang out with us. I'll say again that, you know, next week we're planning on doing our blind jump. We're going to blind jump for 1.9, update the server, and build an in-city, defeat the dragon probably a couple of times at least, and have a bunch of fun together doing that. So if you're interested, that'll be happening on April 2nd. You'll need to go to WhoCraft.net and apply to become a member of the WhoCraft server. And that's pretty much it. Thanks for joining me, Groovy. Appreciate your coming on and helping me out.
Sure, no problem. Anytime.
We'll see you guys later.
See ya.